to YouTube. Welcome to Cafe Noma and welcome to our reaction to Vanessa Carlton. We are going to react to the song A Thousand Miles. We both have heard the song.
Yeah, ages ago. It's very common to hear a song like that.
It comes in several movies, I think.
Pretty frequently. Certain movies, TV shows, I think. As well as...
I think it's a popular song there.
Yeah, it's even the music video, I remember her playing on the piano and moving, you know, moving track or something.
Yeah, it actually goes.
She's moving along with it. Mm-hmm. So we've heard it, we've watched the video. It's been ages now. Let's share what we think about it. We've been honest enough to say we've heard it. Not like many other reactors, specifically from a particular
First time listening.
You say we never heard this.
Oh, this is the first time.
We've not watched White Chicks, we've never heard this. The movie that
it's
is.
It's a good one.
We are pretending that we got it for the first time. We are not going to do that. We are not as shameless as they are in that part of the world.
A thousand miles.
Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces pass and I'm homebound. Making a way through the crowd. And I need you, and I miss you, and now I wonder if I could fall into the sky. Do you think time would pass me by? 'Cause you know I need you, and I miss you, and now I wonder if I could fall into the sky. Do you think time would pass me by now? 'Cause you know I'd walk a thousand miles if I could just and I'm homebound. Staring blankly ahead, just making my way, making a way through the crowd. And I still need you, and I still miss you, and now I wonder if I could fall into the sky. Do you think time would pass us by? 'Cause you know I'd walk a thousand miles if I could just see you. If I could fall into the sky, do you think time would pass me by? 'Cause you know tonight.
amusing in the video. In the video, they show her sitting comfortably at a piano, singing this while she's being driven like a high and mighty queen all over the place, all around
the
block.
She goes on plane.
And she is dying. She says she's going to walk 1,000 miles if she could see you tonight. I doubt Vanessa Carlton could ever walk 1,000 miles to see anybody.
Uh-huh.
The way you watch the video, how comfortably she's sitting at the piano. I like the song. I like the song. It's catchy. It's cool.
It's catchy.
But it's just so fake. It's just so superficial. All mm-hmm. those lines. When a person is even willing to walk an inch to see the other person, she's sitting at a piano.
Sliding.
Sitting at a piano and being driven like a queen everywhere. How superficial, how fake. But I like the song. I enjoy the song. I enjoy her voice. It's so fresh. It's so nice. It's adorable. It's adorable, a voice. Unfortunately, voices like hers, people don't like. People just don't like after one song.
Yeah.
I could be wrong. But people usually don't like voices like that after one song.
You know, there are certain songs that just were made to be catchy. This is one of those songs. There is Delilah, definitely. It was made to be catchy. Every time you listen to it, you like it. You just like
plain
it.
Plain White Tees, yeah.
Delilah. There is Circle in the Sand.
But Plain White Tees has substance. It is meaningful. Person is willing to literally, it's similar in structure to this, but so much more substance. I'm willing to walk, travel
there
by plane,
so
car, anything mentioned. The distance,
whole character was
talks about the distance, it talks about so many things. Yeah, 4 or 5 times repeating, if I could fall into the sky. That itself sounded a bit weird to me, you know, as if this person is dead or something like that. And then I can walk 1,000 miles. It's just a play on words. It's just trying to make things rhyme. It's superficial. It's fake. Plain White Tees had substance. It was meaningful, thought-provoking. You actually connect with it.
Yeah,
you know,
do.
If you're
actually,
in a long-distance relationship,
you
connect with it. With this, it's just enjoyable.
It's enjoyable.
It's enjoyable.
Yeah, the composition.
But beyond once she sings this song or any song like this, I don't think people will take it. People will not buy it. I could be horribly wrong, but I could be terribly right.
Yeah. But here, I think the best part about it is the piano and the violins, the way they go. They actually get it arrive and then
she plays the piano, so let's give her credit for that.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, usually there are so many artists who don't even play that, play an instrument.
Oh, there are so many artists that don't even sing.
So she played the piano, hopefully. I hope she did it on the song, not just in the pretending in the video.
Okay.
So, that also could be fake, right?
Why would she do that? She would have done more. Yeah, I like the song. I definitely like it.